Matt Bomer joked that Caitlyn Jenner should star in the next Magic Mike sequel during an appearance on Sunday's Game Night edition of Jimmy Kimmel Live. Bomer and the Magic Mike, XXL cast, including Channing Tatum and Joe Manganiello, did a joint interview, in which they talked about nudity, drinking, and their would-be porn names, to promote the upcoming sequel to Magic Mike. The first movie, released in 2012, was a box office sensation, leading to this new installment. While there's been no indication yet that the franchise could go on to have a third film, Bomer threw the idea out there during a light-hearted discussion about their porn nicknames. Based on each person's pet and the street he grew up on, Tatum announced his porn name would be Bear Boone. Bomer then revealed his would be Dixie Eunice, and said, which is actually going to be our next film. It's going to star Caitlyn Jenner and I. The audience and Bomer's co-stars erupted in laughter at the Jenner reference, and the actor went on to ask the crowd, would you see that? The attendees again cheered. Bomer's comment comes as some fellow celebrities have come under fire for cracking quips about Jenner. Bomer, of course, is openly gay after officially coming out in 2012, and is married to publicist Simon Halls, with whom he has three kids. Check out the video below, and tell us what you think of Bomer's joke.